My name is Exiled the Second. I'm representing the Assistant Cook Extended Training Program. Well, I've always wanted to be a chef, but I didn't know where to start. I was worried that I'd been out of school too long and I wouldn't be able to meet the standards to get into school. But I did hear about the information. I looked on the George Brown website. I reviewed the information and I thought I would apply.
Our Assistant Cook Extended Training Program, we call it ACET, is part of our Augmented Education Training Model. And this model was created in partnership with the Center for Addiction and Mental Health. The Assistant Cook Extended Training Program is the standard Assistant Cook curriculum with extended weeks, extra labs, job coaching, learning coaching, life skills, workshops, and they also receive a lot of assistance in finding a job and keeping that job through the assistance from the job coaches.
I learned how to work in a team in the sense that I could help other people out. They could help me out, critique me, and help me to accomplish the goals that I have. It's just it's a good feeling. I feel like a man again.
This college has an access mandate as part of our value statements, as part of our path to leadership. And one of the places in the college where it's easiest to see that is in the School of Preparatory and Liberal Studies, because students come who may not have completed high school, who have had challenges in life of various kinds, and often are hesitant about whether they can actually be successful in a post-secondary environment, and generally they discover they can be.
Don't be intimidated into going back to school. You might have been out of school for a long time, but you should just go for it. Don't be intimidated that you won't be able to learn new techniques, because most people are visual learners, and once you see what's going on, and if you like it, you'll really enjoy it.